It forced a group to rise from the planet Earth, known as the Perfect Children. Because of sin, they were still imperfects, and anyone who was imperfect was punishable by death. I'm Megan Berry, along with three others, Alvan Eatum, Xenon Morgenstern, and Skipp Flynn were selected as imperfects, hardly given two choices, to die or to live in exile.